And Pennsylvania American Water has lifted the boil water advisory for residents in parts of Bucks County. People in Yardley, Lower Makefield Township, and parts of Falls Township were boiling their water since last Thursday. That's when a problem at the water treatment plant potentially put bacteria in the water. Although Pennsylvania American Water has lifted the boil water advisory, it's telling customers to flush their household pipes before they use them.